My name is John Frino. I am an assistant professor of orthopedic surgery at Wake Forest Baptist Health, and my specialty is pediatric orthopedics. My clinical expertise is in children's orthopedic surgery. The nice part about being a children's orthopedist is I'm really a generalist, and so I get to treat children comprehensively, including fractures, injuries, congenital deformities, hip, spine, infection, and so really, again, I treat children comprehensively. Orthopedics was really the specialty that I was most drawn to, and so it was pretty easy for me once I decided to be an orthopedic surgeon to decide to become a children's orthopedic surgeon. So at Brenner Children's Hospital, it's a little bit different from the children's hospitals that I've worked in during my residency as well as during my fellowship. Those were both freestanding children's hospital. Brenner's Children's Hospital is really a hospital within a hospital, and so it's really connected to our adult hospital. The benefit of that is I still get to take care of adults, and there's no age limit. And so some of my patients who are becoming young adults and turning 18 or 21 years old, I don't have to say goodbye to them. I can continue to treat them and see them in clinic. When I was a young attending, maybe about 3 years out of fellowship, Dr. Powers, who is a chief resident in neurosurgery here, found out that I was doing a lot of scoliosis surgery. He had a big interest in scoliosis surgery as well, and he was getting ready to start his fellowship in St. Louis, and so he contacted me and wanted to come in and scrub cases with me. Someone from another service, neurosurgery, came in to scrub in with me as an attending in orthopedic surgery, and that was sort of not really done very often. But I invited him in. He's a wonderful doctor, and he went off to St. Louis, and when he was deciding where he should go to be an attending, I said, well, you should come back here and we'll build a program together. And I'll invite you in and you can do scoliosis surgery, which was a little bit different because most places you go to, the scoliosis in children is taken care of by orthopedic surgeons traditionally. And so it's a little bit harder for neurosurgeons to sort of break into that field, even though they do lots of adult scoliosis and spine surgery, it's a little bit different in children. And so when he came back on faculty, we started seeing patients together, again, one time a week, and we developed this service that I think is very, very unique to Wake Forest Baptist Health and Brenner Children's Hospital, where we have both a pediatric orthopedic surgeon and a pediatric neurosurgeon operating on the spine at the same time. And that's one of our really, we're most proud of as far as the service that we've developed here.